What are the legal grounds for evicting a tenant in Texas? The most popular legal ground is non-payment of rent. However, other legal grounds would include anything that's in violation of the lease. This may be illegal activities such as drugs or prostitution, pets on the property, or anything else that is in violation